हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द योर चैप्टर टाइम एंड वर्क. इन दिस पार्ट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट वर्किंग ऑफ पाइप्स एंड सिस्टम्स. पाइप एंड इन केस ऑफ पाइप एंड सिस्टम वी हैव टू जनरल टर्म्स. One is your input, other is your output. There are two terms. Input means what? The tap or pipe which fill the system, fill the tank, fill the container. That is your input. What about output? That pipe which empty the system or your tank, your container, that is your output. In mathematically, in case of time and work, we work take input work as a positive work and output work as a negative work. Means what? Means what? If we open the input pipe, so what is the work of input pipe? You try to fill the container. What is the work of output pipe? When you open the output pipe, that output pipe empty the container or tank. So input is a positive verb, output is a negative verb. We must use the sign similarly, plus and minus for these two verbs, and then try to solve. Then all the concepts what is we discussed so far in time and work is as same, but simple these terms are changed. So let's start. See one question. I am reading the question number 11 of your book, but those who don't know which book they are discussing, so you simply listen to the question. In question 11 it says that a tap can fill a system in 15 minutes and another can empty it in 18 minutes. Find in how many minutes the tank will be filled up. Means there are two tanks, two pipes, and for you upon figure there. One pipe fill the tank, other pipe empty the tank. Now what happened? It filled the complete tank in 15 minutes and it emptied the complete tank in 18 minutes. So one is positive, this one is positive, this one is negative. So these two, positive and negative, work together. So the result is the total work done by these two containers. Let's try. First, note down what is given to you in your question. It says that we take the name A tap and B tap. A tap can fill a system in 15 minutes. I'm not adding over the system, you can write down fill in at 8 app and fill systems in 15 minutes. B tab can empty in 18 minutes. So this is your Sorry, it's 18 minutes, not 1 upon 18. It's 18 minutes. So, A tap can fill in 15 minutes and B tap can fill in 18 minutes. So, what is the work? Very first, find out the work of 1 minute or unit 10. In 1 minute, tap A light is not there. Type work by A and B. That A and B equals to what I told you, that which fill, the tab which fill, take it as positive and which empty taken as negative. So in total work by tab A and B in 1 minute equals to 1 upon 15 minus 1 upon 18. Then you subtract 25. LCM is 18 5 90. So 15 6 90 minus 18 5 90. It's a 1/90 part. So in 1 minute, tag A and B. A plus B. You can work by tag A plus B in 1 minute equals to, we must be clear to our side, it's this amount of part is 190 part. So complete how many times, the question asks you how many times will be filled up. 190 part work complete in 1 minute. So therefore 1 part means complete part. Work complete in 1/190 equals to 90 minute or 1.5 hour. This is your answer. Once again, let's see what is given in question. In question it is given that there are two tabs. We consider tab A, tab B. First tab can fill in 15 minutes and second tab can fill in 18 minutes. So what is the work? First find out the unit times work. So in 1 minute tab A can fill in 1 part, tab B can fill in 1 18 part. Sorry, tab B can empty in 1 18 part. This part you must be focused this time. Now total work done by A plus B in 1 minute. So A is doing the filling work, it's an input work. We take the sign as a positive one. This is empty work, output work. We take the 1/18 sign as a negative. So 1/15 minus 1/18. When we solve it, we found that in both tab open together, if both tab open together, 1/19 part of the container must be filled in 1 minute. So from that, this we can easily find out that complete part can be filled by in 90 minutes. That is for your question number 11. Next, try to solve question number 12. Question number 12 says that two tabs can fill a system in a given time, 15 and 20 hours respectively. A third tab, now this time we have third one, third tab can empty it in 30 hours. How long will they take to fill the system if all tabs are open? Means if all tabs work together. In last question, this time we have only two types of tab for filling and one type for empty. Let's give the name A, B, C and start. Question number 12. Tab A can fill in 15 hours. B can fill in 20 hours. C can empty in 30 hours. Now what you find? We find the one time they work. So in 1 hour that A can fill 1/15 part means whenever all three tabs can open, so A plus B plus C is 1 hour work equals to what we consider those who are filling doing inserting, they are taken as positive. So 1/15 plus 1/20 and this must be negative. When we take the LCM, LCM is 60, 15 4s are 60, 20 3s are minus 30 2s are. It is 7 minus 2, 5/60, or we can have 1/12 part. So this is your 1 hour's work of 1 hour work of both O A plus B, all A plus B plus 3's per tab. Now come to the next part. In next sense, 1/12 1/12 part can fill, 1/12 part can fill in 1 hour, we know from here. So therefore complete part can fill in 1 divided by 1/12, that is 12 part. So this is for your question number 12. We are going to check the whether we discuss any more questions for you or not. Okay, let's discuss the last question, question number 13. It is, you say that two taps running together can fill a tank or bath in 4 minutes, which is filled by one of the tap by itself in 7 minutes. How long would it take if the other pipe is running by itself? Means two pipe A and B, say A and B can work fill in 4 minutes. A alone can fill the bath in 7 minutes. So the time taken by the tap B or tap to fill the bath alone. So let's start. A plus B can fill in 4 minutes. A plus B's 1 minute work. 1 minute work of fill in 1 minute, fill in 1 minute. Need not change language. Equals to 1/4 part. 1/4 part. Say A alone can fill in 7 minutes. A is 1 minute work equals to
known upon seven part is 1 minute work equals to 1/7 part. Means in 1 minute both can complete 1/4 part, in 1 minute A complete 1/7 part. So therefore B is 1 minute work. 1 minute work is the A can fill in one with chisel. I am always changing the language, sorry. A can fill. In 1 minute equals to 1/7 part. So B can fill in 1 minute. Equals to this minus this, 1/4 minus 1/7, it's a part. When we simplify, it's 28, 7/4 is 28, 4 7, 7 4 is a, it's a 3/28 part. So from this we can find out the answer. 3/28 part filled by B in 1 minute. Therefore, complete part is 1/4. Complete part filled by B in 1/3/28, that is 28/3 minute. Whenever we simplify, we have the answer. 3 9 is 27, whole 1/3 minute. Now this is all for your time and work exercise, different type of questions we discussed. Now it's your work to solve all the length questions. Try by yourself, okay, by seeing the videos, the all the three videos, and you can, you are able to see the concept is very clear. Now it's, if you are observing this part, it means you see the video completely. You are able to give me a feedback whether it is useful for you or not. And if it is useful for you, you must subscribe to my channel so that I can improve my quality more and more. That's all for today. Thank you.